Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to disable your contact poster on iPhone in iOS 17. This will prevent it from being shared. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To disable your contact poster, open the phone app and tap on where it says Contacts at the bottom of the screen. Now tap on where it says My Card just under the search box. Now tap on where it says Contact Photo and Poster. On this page, turn off the toggle switch next to where it says Name and Photo Sharing. If you go back a page, it should now say Disabled under where it says Contact Photo and Poster. If you tap on this again, you could tap on where it says Share Automatically to choose to be asked where to share it instead. You could also tap on Edit and then swipe up on a contact poster to delete it or create a new one. That's how to disable your contact poster on iPhone in iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.